In this video, I am going to explain you a static constructor in C# programming. What is a static constructor? A class can have a static constructor where we perform some operation or write some statement if we want them to call before calling constructor of the class. Actually, a static constructor is called before the main function. So if you want to write or perform some operation or statement before calling the main function, then you can use a static constructor, because normal constructor is also called in main function when we create the object of the class. And one important point about a static constructor is that a static constructor is different than a static method in C# programming. A static constructor is completely different from the static method. And now some important point that is to be remember here about a static constructor is that a static constructor gets executed only once when the class is loaded into memory by JIT present in CLR, by JIT compiler present in CLR. A static constructor executed only once when the class is loaded into the memory by JIT compiler and it is called before the main function. Second point, a class can have only one static constructor in C#. No more than one static constructor allowed in a single class. A static constructor is executed before main method because it is called by the JIT compiler, which is the starting point of the program, and order of a static constructor and constructor is that a static constructor get called before class constructor in C# program. If in a class static constructor or constructor is present, then the static constructor gets called first, after then constructor is called. We know that when we create an object of the class, the constructor gets called. But if we have any one static constructor in the class, then this constructor will be called before any constructor of the class. So this all are the important point that is to be remembered about a static constructor. Now just see an example of a static constructor in C# programming. Here I'm just creating a class X. In this, I'm creating a static constructor by preceding keyword static before constructor name X, and I'm also creating a default constructor. So now I'm just running this program by applying breakpoint at static constructor. Let's run this program. You can see that control first come to the static constructor and will print a static constructor. Now control comes to the main function and will print the default constructor. Now next is C# static block versus constructor. What is C# static block? The difference between the The difference between the C# static constructor, we can say static block, versus default constructor, versus non-static constructor. A static constructor is called only once when JIT loads the class into memory, whereas constructor will be called every time when we create an object of the class. So in this way you can see that static constructor is called only once when JIT loads the class into memory, but the normal constructor of the class will be called each and every time whenever we create an object of the class. Like here I am creating three objects of the class X, obj1, obj2 and obj3. So when I run this program, you can see here that a static constructor is called once only. After then, for object 1, default constructor is called, and the output here is static constructor and default constructor. Control again comes back to the main function, and when I am creating obj2 of the class, then again default constructor is called, but a static constructor is not called again. So a static constructor is called only once within a program when JIT compiler loads this class X into memory, and this default constructor is called each time whenever we are creating object. So second time also default constructor is printed. Again I am creating third object, obj3 of class X, but this time again only default constructor is called, not a static constructor, and print default constructor on the console screen. So this is the basic difference between the static constructor and default constructor. So in this program this is all about a static constructor here in C#. Thank you, and if you like this video then please share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.